Michigan applies some pressure, then backs off a bit, and Brooks Taylor will get it across. After a great block from Deion Thomas. Hoffman drives again. Again, he dishes to Deion, who tracks it down. Andy Kaufman, the two-pointer just inside the stripe. Illinois leads it 9-2. That was Jawan Howard over his old friend and high school opponent, Deion Thomas. Howard with a jump hook shot. First field goal of the game for the Wolverines. Illinois 3 out of 6 from the field. Michigan 1 out of 6. Thomas in a crowd. Deion's got 6. Illinois has 11.
Switched by Robert Bennett.
Howard, a 15-footer. He knocked it home, and Howard's got 2 straight baskets and the only 2 field goals for Michigan.
Juwan Howard continues to play well in the Big Ten. He doesn't always get the recognition with this highly touted Michigan team, but you can see he can go outside or inside.
Taylor skips it across to Kaufman. There's Rose on it now to switch. Kaufman lean in.
To the hole. Rose, as it was her turn, draws the foul, draws the three-point play. Let's take a second look at it. Here you see a nice hut fake, crosses through, tough shot, tough play, right over the top of Riley.
Kaufman hits the three-point play, and the big crowd here likes it. We've got a break in the action, and we'll be back after these messages.